This video is to show you how to connect the ER-230 to the optional cash drawer. Once you fit the top of the cash register to the drawer unit, there's a little cable which will push into the back of the machine. If you have a look where it says DK and then push it into there, nice and gentle, and then it's in. To check the machine's okay, if you press the no sale button, the drawer should open up. And the drawer's opened up for me. If you want to remove the drawer connector, there's a little top clip which you need to push down. You can just barely see it. Just push on there and very, very softly pull it out. Be careful not to pull into the cable because these connectors are very, very weak.